Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 7. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 7. It says, fill in the blank. The probability that z is greater than 1.4 equals blank. So first of all, let's see what we're trying to solve. You don't have to draw the graph for one of these pictures, but I feel that it helps. So we'll set up our bell curve. I shouldn't let the bottom touch, actually. And the numbers underneath, again, are how many standard deviations away from the average value are. So by 1.4, find where 1.5 would go, and it's not quite up to 1.5. And the question asks us to find the area that's greater than or to the right of, that comes afterwards. So we're looking for that shaded area that comes after 1.4. So what we need to do is look up 1.4 in that chart. So step one, write the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal. Now in this case, we only have one. Well, we can make it two easily by instead of writing it as 1.4, 1.40. So now we have two spaces. Next, you want to split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit. So the zero that we just added in, we actually pull it off. But there's a good reason why. It's going to tell us what column we need to look in. The third step is write a .0 in front of the rightmost digit that we pulled off. So instead of just plain old zero, it's .00. And now we go to the chart, the positive portion of the chart, because it's a positive value. We'll go to the positive 1.4 row, about probably halfway down the chart approximately, the 0, 0 column, which is the very first column, and see where that 1.4 column and the 0, 0 row intersect, and they intersect at 0.9192. Now, in this case, that's not the answer. The chart is only set up to tell us what's to the left of the value that we look up. That's the only way the chart works. So this blank area that I'm not interested in has an area of 0.9192. So the shaded area that I am interested in will be 1 minus 0.9192, because the whole graph of the bell curve adds up to 1. So 1 minus the blank area that I don't want must give me the shaded area that I do want. So if I have 1 minus 0.9192, that comes out to 0.0808. So that's the shaded area, the area that I want. So to fill in the blank, we fill it in with 0.0808. In general, any one of these probability questions that has a greater than will be 1 minus the chart value. And in this particular case, the answer comes out to 0.0808. So the probability that z is greater than 1.4 is equal to approximately an 8% probability.